and who has other things in mind. I need an elaborate disguise so I can walk right past the guys and they would have no idea. Michael Burnett, one of the best special effects artists in Hollywood, took a mold of my face. Then he covered me with a layer of latex. I had a new nose, cheeks, and chin. Contacts changed my eyes from hazel to brown. And then I wore a brown wig to cover my red hair. We also changed the shape of my body by adding padding and larger clothes.